Democrat Mufi Hannemann has a big decision to make. He's being courted by the newly formed Hawaii Independent Party to switch parties and run for governor. It's an enticing offer, and the former Honolulu mayor has some harsh words for the Hawaii Democratic Party. He spoke with our Nestor Garcia in a story you'll see only on KHON2. Ness?
Joe Hannemann and the leaders of the newly formed party held their first face-to-face meeting on Maui today. And while Hannemann has yet to make a decision, by the looks of it, it may not be a hard sell.
The former mayor of Honolulu still has not made up his mind to take up the offer from the newly formed Hawaii Independent Party to be its candidate for governor. But Mufi Hannemann is clear in his mind about what he thinks about the Democratic Party.
Well, I mean, it's clear that I've sort of been shunted and pushed aside for many years because I don't adhere to the party platform. I have faced major repercussions. So I don't think it's no secret that I have not been treated well. I'm an independent, I'm a moderate, I'm a centrist. I'm looking to move forward and not look behind me.
Former Maui County Mayor Charmaine Tavares was raised in a Republican household. Realtor Michelle Del Rosario is a former Democratic Party official. They are the leaders of the Hawaii Independent Party.
To create a party that is not a mirror of some of an existing party and one that grows from the grassroots. This is about having another choice. It's about having an option for people.
We intend to be viable and to be able to field a slate of candidates that will be competitive.
This latest attempt to form a major independent party is happening here on Maui, and the last time an independent party made any kind of major impact in the race for governor and lieutenant governor was 1994, when then Honolulu Mayor Frank Fossey and the ambassador of Aloha, Danny Kalaikini, formed the best party. And that year, those two ended up in second place. The Democrats came in first, the Republicans third.
I want to make sure that this is an opportunity not just for myself, but for others.
The Hawaii Independent Party's initial formation meetings will begin in late March, with the first meeting probably to be held on Oahu.
Now, we're still waiting to hear from the Democratic Party Chair, Dante Carpenter. The official deadline for candidates to file is June 3rd, but the clock is ticking. If Hannemann intends to mount a serious run for governor, he'll need to decide much sooner. Nestor Garcia, KHON 2 News.
Here's how the primary is shaping up. Governor Neil Abercrombie and State Senator David Ige will go head-to-head in the Democratic race. On the Republican side, former Lieutenant Governor Duke Iona says he intends to run for governor. And the new Hawaii Independent Party could have Hannemann as its candidate for governor.